What's going on, everybody? This is Todd Johnson with TheGrio.com, and I am with right now Wyatt Cenac, a member of the 2011 class of TheGrio's 100 History Makers in the Making. Wyatt, thanks for sitting down with us, man.
Thanks for having me.
So tell me, what does making history mean to you in the comedy world?
You just want to be able to tell good jokes, and as long as your jokes, you know, still hold up 6 months from now, 6 years from now, 60 years from now, like, you can go and watch, like, Bill Cosby's himself, and you can watch it and plant a kid in front of it today, and it's still funny to kids as it was, you know, 20, 30 years ago.
Seven dependents, all right. Do you provide them with health care?
Yeah, it's
weed does not count as to health care.
Well, no.
Okay. Where are you most comfortable? Is it doing stand-up? Is it in the studio right now at The Daily Show, kind of doing correspondent work?
Stand-up's probably the most comfortable because that's the one thing that you kind of control all aspects of it. You're the writer, you're the star, you're the executive producer. Like, everything is under your control. If it works, then congratulate yourself. Have a bunch of those free drinks that they gave you because they're not paying you to perform. You know, if it doesn't work, then still have a bunch of those free drinks they gave you because they don't pay people to perform. Just, you know, drink your feelings.
I got to tell you, I think this might be the real Michael Steele.
Yeah,
I think
that.
What? Is it something I said, Cheddar Bread?
Wait.
So, Michael Steele.
I was, like, trying to match his voice. And then at some point, I was like, I'll just do Bootsy Collins.
Who coined the phrase, drill, baby, drill?
That was me. Originally, it was drill, babibbledy drill. Steele is this guy who kept saying these things of, like, I want to, you know, bring a hip-hop flavor to the Republican Party. And he kept using what seemed like a lot of terminology from, like, the late 80s and early 90s. And it seemed like he had a very dated idea of, like, what hip was and what hip-hop was. And so I was like, well, a guy like that might even reach further back. And so it was like, I'll just do a bad Bootsy Collins impression.
Hey there, Reverend. Been busy?
Good.
Turkey Creek, Mississippi, mean anything to you?
Historic black town.
And nobody could help them but the Audubon Society. You feel a little embarrassed? Maybe you're getting shown up by the birds, man?
You know, these people were completely overlooked and would have had their whole town basically just wiped out had it not been for the Audubon Society stepping in and saying, oh, this is a bird habitat, we have to protect these birds, and by default, the people.
What else do you want to do?
You know, I enjoy what I do. I enjoy getting to do stand-up. I'd like to keep doing that. I you know, down the road, if there are movie things, had like an animated idea that I'd like to try to do, because that's kind of how I started. I started doing, like, animated stuff.
You wrote for King of the Hill,
I wrote
right?
for King of the Hill, and I was actually, even as a kid, like, I was doing animated stuff. Ideally, I'd love to do, not like a cartoon for kids, but, like, you know, sort of something like a King of the Hill or something like that. So down the road, that, and avoid having to do Snow Dogs 12.